greatness of Surat al-Yaseen, Allah testifies to this heart, to this reality, wal Qur'an. Means this Yaseen is the source of my Qur'an. Wa Hakim, and all hikmah and all realities is coming from this fountain. And only Allah want to take us that come into that Yaseen alayhi salatu salam. By what? By loving Prophet more than you love yourself. These are the oceans of faith. Because if you don't love Prophet more than you love yourself, you don't think about that. So what Prophet asked his companions, love me more than you love yourself. Means lose yourself, lose all your bad characteristics, lose all of your trying to identify yourself, be nothing, be nothing, be nothing, and come into that heart. And it begin to dress you with Qur'an. Allah testifies, by my Qur'an I'm going to dress you and bless you and give you every hikmah. Ilma laduni wa hikmati bis saliheen, everything coming from Yaseen alayhi salam. That Ya itself, depending upon which way we're moving in that marifah, the Ya itself contains all ulumul awwaleen wal akhireen, because the regular Arabic alphabet is bayna alif wa ya. The regular alphabet is in the order of alif and the last letter being ya. So from alif to ya is combined into ya. Means Allah dressing that yaqeen, and how to achieve that yaqeen will dress you from the reality of that ya. That everything from the alif, all the 28 letters to the ya will be put into your heart, and every kalam is from those ingredients.